Hi folks, welcome back to Vintage Story, and we've got a good old set of fires going here. We've got a pot going in there, that takes double the amount of firewood on top, which I forgot I had to go get some more firewood in the middle of the night. But it looks like our bloomery is done, and it has six iron blooms inside. So let's have a little look at this. I have never done this before. I know where they are. Now, I think... too cold to work. How do I pick it back up? Like that. I think I could put that. Can I put another one? No, it's just one at a time. Okay. Let's just do one at a time. That's weird. A partially worked iron bloom. Hang on. Let's put that one in there. Let's do that one first. Okay. So we are going to use some brown coal. It's actually still a bit warm from the bloomery, which is cool. So we're going to try brown coal first, but I don't know. I've never done this before. But I've got lots of it, so that's fine. But we've also got some charcoal. So charcoal is 1300. Brown coal is 1100 and black coal is 1200. And it's getting hot. What else did I do? Not very much actually, so I just run around getting wood. Dug that out a little bit. I'm going to put some cobble all the way around. Nice little capped roof. I might use these for little roof blocks or something. I don't know. So that is hot. See if it's hot enough. Looks like it might be. What do I have to do with it? Oh, I see. That's pretty cool. Nice. So then... Awesome, look at that, an iron ingot. Alright, let's chuck it back on here for a minute because it's still a little bit hot. Let's get some more heat into it just in case. What shall we make? I think a hammer, to be honest. I think a hammer is what we need. Wow, look at this, ooh, a padlock. Scales, scythe, shears. Anvil. Not going to worry about the anvil just yet. Long blade head. Wow, this is very exciting. Coke oven door. Elf hammer. Wow, this is so cool. For a hammer. And hope that we've got enough. Left in this, I want to make it. Okay, so Okay. It definitely needs a bit more finessing, doesn't it? It's like a puzzle. There. No new spare bits. That's two spare bits there. Wow. Yes. One iron hammer. That is exciting. Okay. Let's have... Where's the coal? I'll put the coal away. Brown coal is good, and we've found got lots of that, so that's... Let's go with four. That's what I did last time. Gave me time to... So I know that these, when you smash open a balloon, if you do it straight away, I was out getting wood because I was faffing about. If you open it straight away, then you they can come out hot enough to work. Which is pretty cool. But we are learning. I know you can't pour iron, but I will make some more swords. I can make an iron knife, I think. Or an iron sword. I've still got these two swords. I don't need a sword. Maybe just an iron pickaxe then. I need a pickaxe. Go with an iron pickaxe. And I'm going to use my iron hammer. Actually, I'm going to use this one first. It's pretty hot here. It's good though. So hopefully I will remember to name this episode Hammer Time. That's the... Yeah, I don't think you need to do that, actually. What were we making? We were making a pickaxe. Nice. Look at that. That's very exciting. Cool. Well, I think it'll keep going. What should we make next? Axe, pro pick, shovel. My trees grew. Wanted that when I arrived. It's pretty, doesn't it? This little homestead. Don't know where the animals are going to go. It's something that's bothering me. I can't quite. I think maybe out the back here. Is there chicken over there? That would be handy, actually. That's rabbits. These are nearly ready. Put the flax in here. Seems to be happy enough. Are we looking? Nearly. That's my hammer gun. Oops, done it. This one gonna be, it was gonna be an axe head, yeah. So yeah, health hammer. Can't come soon enough. Shovel next. I think I'm not sure because it hasn't rained yet. I'm not sure if rain puts these out or not. I don't know if I need a roof over the top of this. I'll do one like that if I do. Just some levels going up, but. More sticks. I'm doing a shovel next. Stuff like, I think, pro picks and actually pickaxes. I think I'll just pour those out of tin bronze. Next up will be some armour. Is this one shovel? Shovel, shovel, shovel. There we go. Lovely. Don't need a sword for the moment. Pro pick I'm just going to pour. So that's everything. I don't need a knife for the moment. Oh, that's very exciting. Welcome to the Iron Age. So I guess the next kind of step is armour. Get some iron armour going. For that we will need more iron and a health hammer. I'm not going to try and do that a piece at a time like that. I don't know where I'm going to put it yet. I was going to go over here, but yeah, maybe it could go behind the kitchen. I don't know. Or perhaps over here somewhere. I should have a think. Right, let's get rid of that. I don't like that. No. Yep. Must be nearly done. Thank you. That's interesting. Can only actually have enough for one, for two, sorry. Oops. Must be a quicker way to do this. Is there a quicker way to do this? I don't think there is. I'm holding down control, but it's not doing it any faster. Yay! Ah, that's done. Super. That might be a small problem. Okay, that's fine. There are some. It's okay. Cax and a hammer. What else do we want? Well, need much else at the moment. I would like a full set though. The coal, bro. I had coal. I did not. Question time. Two more. That should be eight. So it does need a roof. It's just gone out. Rubbish. I wonder if that resets its timer. That'd be interesting, wouldn't it? We'll find out. Learning much. Explore these. So we want a pickaxe. Hammer. So we need a roof. Think about that. Awesome. Well, thank you very much for watching. I think we did pretty well. Some iron tools, which is really exciting. Some more iron cooking, some other bits and bobs go in. This is ugly. We'll get that sorted eventually. It's all good. So I will see you next time.